Mojang just announced that they will no longer be adding the Alley into the new update. This is because they've run into a copyright issue under Section 34 of the User and License Agreement. For more information on this topic, look up Minecraft Rule 34.